when they come in contact with the fire will explode. You need to give yourself some space. Then you can use the fire extinguisher. The last...
Okay, I'm gonna go back there.